Surah 65, Divorce.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
In the name of God, the Merciful, the Compassionate.
Ya ayyuhan nabiyyu idha talaqtumun nisaa fatalliquhunna li'iddatihinna wa ahsul 'iddah. واتقوا الله ربكم لا تخرجوهن من بيوتهن ولا يخرجن إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وتلك حدود الله ومن يتعد حدود الله فقد ظلم نفسه لا تدري لعل الله يحدث بعد ذلك أمرا.
O Prophet, when you divorce women, divorce them at their prescribed periods, and count accurately their prescribed periods. And fear God your Lord. Do not expel them from their houses, nor shall they leave unless it is proven that they have committed an indecency. And these are the limits set by God, and whoever transgresses the limits set by God surely has been unjust to his own soul. You do not know. God may change the situation after that.
فإذا بلغن أجلهن فأمسكوهن بمعروف أو فارقوهن بمعروف وأشهدوا ذوي عدل منكم وأقيموا الشهادة لله ذلكم يوعظ به من كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا.
So when they have reached their appointed term, either retain them honorably or part from them honorably. And take two witnesses endued with justice from among you and establish the evidence as before God. Such is the admonishment given to him who believes in God in the last day. And whoever fears God, God will appoint for him a solution.
ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب ومن يتوكل على الله فهو حسبه إن الله بالغ أمره قد جعل الله لكل شيء قدرا.
And whoever fears God, God will appoint for him a solution. And he will provide for him from where he has no expectation. And whoever puts his trust in God, God will suffice him. Surely God brings his command to pass. God has decreed a destiny for all things.
واللائي يئسن من المحيض من نسائكم إن ارتبتم فعدتهن ثلاثة أشهر واللائي لم يحضن وأولات الأحمال أجلهن أن يضعن حملهن وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا.
And your wives, who despair of menstruation, if you doubt about them, their period of waiting will be 3 months. And those who have never had their monthly periods, and those who are pregnant, their period will be until they lay down their burden. And whoever fears God, he will make his course easy for him.
ذلك أمر الله أنزله إليكم ومن يتق الله يكفر عنه سيئاته ويعظم له أجرا.
This is the commandment of God which he reveals to you, and whoever fears God, he will blot out his sins and will magnify his reward.
أسكنوهن من حيث سكنتم من وجدكم ولا تضاروهن لتضيقوا عليهن وإن كن أولات حمل فأنفقوا عليهن حتى يضعن حملهن فإن أرضعن لكم فآتوهن أجورهن وأتمروا بينكم بمعروف وإن تعاسرتم فسترضع له أخرى.
Lodge them where you are lodging according to your means and annoy them not so as to restrict them. And if they are pregnant, expend on them until they deliver their burden. And if they suckle for you, give them recompense, and consult together honorably. And if you both disagree, then another woman shall suckle for him.
لينفق ذو سعة من سعته ومن قدر عليه رزقه فلينفق مما آتاه الله لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا ما آتاها سيجعل الله بعد عسر يسرا.
Let the man of means expend according to his means, and the man whose resources are restricted, let him expend according to what God has given him. God does not lay a burden on any soul beyond what he has given him. God will surely bring ease after difficulty.
وكأين من قرية عتت عن أمر ربها ورسله فحاسبناها حسابا شديدا وعذبناها عذابا نكرا.
And how many towns which rebelled against the commandment of their Lord and his messengers, and then we called it to a stern account and punished it with dire punishment.
فذاقت وبال أمرها وكان عاقبة أمرها خسرا.
Then they tasted the evil of its conduct, and the end of its conduct was loss.
أعد الله لهم عذابا شديدا فاتقوا الله يا أولي الألباب الذين آمنوا قد أنزل الله إليكم ذكرا.
God has prepared for them a severe chastisement. So fear God, O people of understanding who believe. God has indeed revealed to you a reminder.
رسولا يتلو عليكم آيات الله مبينات ليخرج الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات من الظلمات إلى النور ومن يؤمن بالله ويعمل صالحا يدخله جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا قد أحسن الله له رزقا.
A messenger reciting to you the clear revelations of God that he may bring forth those who believe and do righteous deeds from darkness into light. And whoever believes in God and does righteous deeds, he will admit him to gardens beneath which rivers flow, to dwell therein forever. God has made for him an excellent provision.
الله الذي خلق سبع سماوات ومن الأرض مثلهن يتنزل الأمر بينهن لتعلموا أن الله على كل شيء قدير وأن الله قد أحاط بكل شيء علما.
God is the one who created seven heavens, and of the earth a similar number. The command descends among them, so that you know that God has power over all things. And indeed God encompasses all things in his knowledge.